Hello, hello, all you funky fresh ladies and gents out there in the YouTubosphere, it's hashtag CJ McKay here for my first video since October 2015. The purpose of this video will be to explain my absence from content creation, as well as to answer a few questions my audience might have about where I've been and what I'm gonna be up to on the channel. Let's get straight down to it, as the funky fresh kids would say.
When will you be back officially making content?
I'm officially back now, which I'm really excited about. I hope everyone out there is too. I was hoping to do like a really big spectacular relaunch. There's a list of stuff going by on screen right now of things I wanted to get done for the relaunch that I just didn't get done. But if I wait to get all that stuff done till I have the time and the budget to actually accomplish it, it's just this will take me another year to get back to content creation, and it means too much to me to wait that long. So over the next few weeks, I'll be releasing one, maybe two videos a week. They'll be on Wednesdays and Saturdays. They're my official days for releasing videos now.
So what have you been doing while you've been gone?
I've been doing three main things in my absence. One, I've been working on upgrading my equipment and setting up my room into a much more professional studio. There'll be a video showcasing that soon. And there's already a video on my channel's Facebook page, Some Writers You Haven't Heard Of Yet. Right now, you should be seeing footage of my room and the kind of professional studio I've set up. I'll be making a better video than the version that is on Facebook, but you know, if you want to go check that out, link in the description. The second big thing I've been doing for my channel has been collecting the 8 Kanto Gym Badge. A lot of you might not know this, but I'm a Pokemon trainer in my spare time. And while I was off camera last year, I was traveling Kanto to collect the 8 gym badges to hopefully go challenge the Pokemon League. And I got to the 8th gym, and there was just no one there! So that was great. It's a whole story for a different day. It'd take longer than I have to explain in this video. Suffice it to say, I was getting the 8th gym badge, and that took a lot longer than I was expecting. Third and biggest thing I've been doing in my time away from the channel has been focusing on writing comedy and music. I want to start focusing on that far more than I do on gaming content here for my channel. I don't really plan my gaming videos ahead of time because I just want to have fun with them, and I do have a lot of fun doing them, but I want to offer a better level of quality content for people with higher production value and more time gone into planning and structuring the content. So that's a big part of what I've been doing. On top of that, I've been trying to earn enough galactic credits to buy the equipment that you've seen in this video so far and that bit of footage. And as well as that, which one thing that's been really helpful is the scientists here at the Dragon Project have upgraded my mainframe with a load of new software.
Will there still be gaming content on the channel?
There will definitely still be gaming content here on the Dragon Project, though. One thing I really am looking forward to doing, in fact, is picking back up my Monster Mash event, which was my October Monster themed event here in the Dragon Project last month. Mostly gaming videos. I wanted to make non-gaming videos around it. Never happened. Anyway, regardless, I'm going to do a whole month of gaming videos just for that. But I promise, regardless of whether I'm doing gaming videos or non-gaming videos, I will be offering far more structured and planned out content here for the channel. Wait, do we not have any sort of joke planned for the part of the video where I promise I'm We didn't plan anything for that. No structure whatsoever. Are you serious? Oh my god, guys. What do I pay you for? This is ridiculous. I'm so sick every time. So like I said, I'll be bringing back the Monster Mash. For about a month this year, and like a full month of gaming content, all based around the Monster Mash.
He did the Monster Mash.
But I'm not exactly sure when I'll be releasing those videos, as I haven't recorded them yet, partially because I'm focusing far more on writing comedy and producing music, but also because I still want to give people a chance to enter the gaming giveaways for the Monster Mash.
The Monster Mash!
And I want to announce the videos, or the game winners in the videos, so if I record them ahead of time, I'll have to choose the winners ahead of time, and I want to give people a few more weeks to enter those giveaways.
Now, what about giveaways?
So, I'll be doing a ton of game giveaways during the Monster Mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
In fact, I'll be giving away one game every video for that month. So anyone who wants to enter, simply just comment on this video. Also, if you click on the annotation on my sexy nipple guns and comment on that video, you'll have two chances to win. Pew pew pew. I also have some other raffles planned that will take place during a comedy game show that I've been writing and that I'm hoping to get produced literally as soon as possible. And if anyone wants to read more about that, there's some information in my Patreon. The link for that's at the top of the description for this video.
You have a Patreon? Pray tell, what is that?
Basically, Patreon is a crowdfunding website. I don't want to advertise for it too heavily or use this video as a platform to talk about it too much, so I'll simply say the link's at the top of the description if you want to check it out. And above all else, even if you don't want to help fund any of my projects, I put a load of effort into writing a ton of jokes and including Easter eggs about my channel within that Patreon and just generally filling it with lore and info and lots of fun things. So if anyone out there is interested in my writing, because a lot of you might know, I'm a writer first and foremost. I like to write, that's what I do. So if anyone wants to check out my writing, you can go check that out, and please feel no obligation to fund anything on there. The writing's simply for my fans who just want a fun read.
Well, Master CJ, anything else?
So that's pretty much it for this video. I'm sorry it wasn't exactly a spectacular welcome back extravaganza with fireworks and hula girls and fire dancers and all those other good things. I really wanted it to be that. I really did. Like I said, list of things going by on screen I wanted to have done for this relaunch. But I'd rather just get back to regular content creation now that I actually can. I'm going to take the hardware upgrades I've gotten and the software upgrades I've gotten, and I'm gonna put them to good use, so there'll be regular content at a high production value coming over the next few weeks. And I'm sorry this wasn't the best video in the world, or even just one of my better videos, but hey, thanks for staying to the end of the video, and for doing so, you all get an awesome treat. Wait, am I reading the teleprompter right? They get to hear my new sign-off line. That's it. That's a jip. Even I feel cheated by. That's not a treat at the end of the video. And the bit where the new sign-off line, you didn't write anything. Was I supposed to just come up with a new sign-off line just on the... This is so... I can't deal with... No. Thanks for watching, everyone. And keep on rocking in a free world. That's you at 25 minutes and a team of writers and all you came up with was a plagiarized Neil Young song line. That's just pitiful. Oh my god, this video's terrible. You've ruined this on me. My relaunch and the career as an entertainer is just... CJ out. That was better. That was better than keep on rocking enough. CJ out. Like, I came up with that on the spot and you had 25 minutes. Hi everyone, and thanks for watching that video. If you click over here, that annotation will lead you to my up-and-coming video from this Wednesday in Early Access Goodness. It hasn't even been released yet, so check it out. Also, don't forget to leave a like or a hateful comment insulting my stupid, ugly face. And, as always, you can click on my sexy funtime nipple guns to subscribe. Pew pew. I'd love to smoke off. CJ, I love your nipple guns. Oh, shut up, baby, I know what. Skin lippy.